Now, after shining and buffing this, and then a good cleaning with alcohol, it'll make much better contact with the heat sink. And if you're running a high-performance system, like a water-cooled system, or if you just have a really large heat sink and you want to really overclock your CPU, this will make a big difference on these newer chips that have this protective covering over the chip itself. So there you go.